It's Adrian and Sam here to bring you the Finn Balor from 2016 SummerSlam. Since SummerSlam 2017 is coming up, I decided to pick this up from my Walmart and buy it in Rio. I can finally do a figure review. Finn Balor went when he won the Universal Championship, but sadly had to relinquish it because his shoulder injury. Which is packaging. So there's the Universal Championship, there's him on Demon Paint, the side, and then the back. I like really like this attire from him. That's from the stats, if you want to read it. Other side. Alright, let's open it. So, I like the SummerSlam background there. That looks really nice. So, yeah. Alright. I think this is the first time the Universal Championship being used in the figure. Here it is. I think the Universal Championship is what it looks right there. My camera won't work, of course, but I think it actually does say Universal Championship. Like it, red WWE Championship. Nice. People hate it when it got revealed at SummerSlam. I didn't like it, but I wouldn't say I hated it. Alright, well, here's Finn Balor. Boom. Arm's really stiff on mine. Here we go, Finn, all Demon Paint. Look, Demon King, actually. And too bright, there you go. This looks nice. Side with the details. The trunks too. It's on the knee pad. Oh, focus. There. Words. 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 All hail the king, Demon King. It doesn't have the design. Then the hands look nice too. The hand they did the design on too. See? On this side. The tongue. More words in the face. They do like when they made the hair and the face paint different. So that's really cool. So yeah. What else? The back design looks awesome. I like the eye. They did a great job on that. Yeah. This is amazing. Figure looks amazing. Is the same head from the other one? From the basic? I have no idea. But this looks nice. Could use the put the belt on him. Do that. I like a lot of buses with the put like the thing in the hole. Mine hard to do. There. No. So terrible. Mine's really stiff, so I can't put the dots in the hole. But Finn Balor, when you have the championship, I think it looks nice. I can't help it. I would recommend it for you, and yeah, hope that's the video. I think that's done. Bye. Bye. Peace.